swimming lessons are important because they're a life skill. It's no different to me teaching my children to ride a bike or learn to drive. We also live so close to the sea and rivers. It's just a necessary, you know, precaution, really. One thing we've missed through COVID is not having that family time. We used to come every Sunday morning. It's vital that we get back in the water as soon as possible. They're really great, the measures they've put in place, one-way systems. You know, we can always see people cleaning. Yeah, I feel really comfortable and safe here. They are going to have, you know, dropped back a little bit. It's kind of natural, really. It's almost a year out of the water, but, you know, it's so important, just, you know, especially obviously having the sea, the tides changing, the winds. I just want to know that they're strong and safe in the water, whether that's in a swimming pool or in the sea.